I'm going to tag below a video and a song by Vera Lynn. The British probably already know who she is. This song brings back some good memories. This video's got about a half a dozen or so ladies dressed in their RAF blue uniforms and skirts. And the airplane behind them is a Lancaster bomber. It's CGI, but just listen to that song when you have troubles. The song, I remember my parents, my dad and mom were both, my mom was a wartime bride. And I've been to England many times. And I love England. I really do. I really respect and admire the British people. If you go to England, go into the English countryside. The people are wonderful. If it was warmer, I'd retire there. But click on the link below and it brings you right to a YouTube video. The D-Day Darlings. We'll meet again. Don't know where. I think you'll enjoy it. Forget your troubles. Love will get you through all of your troubles. The song's easy to memorize. It's easy to sing. I sang it in my wife's ear when I was holding her tight, and she was on her way to work today. We'll meet again. I remember my mother and father singing that song to each other at different parts of the houses, of the house. You know, Mom would start off, Dad would add to it, and they'd sing that song, and it brings back good memories. My dad was in the U.S. Air Force in World War II, and I was in the U.S. Air Force also. Well, it has some meaning to me, so it's a good song. It's infectious, and it's a good song to memorize and to sing back when something's bothering you. So love will get you through everything, and I do love England.